All right. This will be the second episode of Assassin's Creed Origins. I'm gonna just jump in where I left off. Gonna shoot for about half an hour, but if it ends up being longer than that, if I'm in the middle of a mission or something, excuse me. Sorry, still trying to clear out this cold. Anyway, if it ends up being a little bit longer than that, that's what it'll end up being. Let's see here. Wonder where they'll put. There's like a specific safe spot. So it looks like it will put me right in the middle of the town. What these are. Oh, whatever. So, how much did that cost?
Is that Bayek the Magi?
Soft leather. Awesome, that's over there. Looks like he can only target me at time. Okay. It's a crappy breastplate. Looks like I got 1 of 5, so. Alright.
Hey! What are you about, you ass? Hey! Hold on, you!
What happened?
Guess we'll just head over there.
Follow me. He has brought
okay.
Great sorrow to us all.
That's annoying when you just grab the camera control.
My old Magi outpost. I should bring Senu up there.
That's part of the gameplay mechanics I don't like, when I'm trying to do something and it decides, hey, let's just take control away from you for a minute. Oh, wow.
Whoa.
Let's see. Something. Sure those give me something. Not that scared of this.
Whoa.
Oh, those are all the same things. Okay. I can head in from here.
Whoa.
I got this gives multiple. That's nice that I don't have to actually get down and do anything. Just ride it close to it.
Whoa. Whoa! This will be enough.
Okay.
Thanks to Neith, goddess of hunting.
That's under here. Oh, well, that's not bad. Let's see here. Okay. Let's see, down to 10.
This will work perfectly. Whoa.
And a new quest. Okay. Huh. This actually tells you the stuff that's on the camera. Let's go see if we can find that. and it gets coming around the back end here.
Whoa.
Let's see if I can find this though. Gives more precision, looks like. The ammo, I don't have any. Wonder what ammo it uses.
Stone Circle. I brought Hemu here not so long ago.
Okay. There's the gate down there. It's not too far away, so no need for my horse.
Up.
different stuff inside. Gresham's got to get in there. Guess that'll do.
You found it! Can I have it back?
Okay. The sickle sword. Let's go ahead and level up. Actually gives more damage per second. I'm gonna keep this one there for quality. I wonder what I can get. Let's see, I'm probably never gonna use this one, so let's just see what happens with this mana. Let's get cedar wood. Okay. I'll never use this one again, so it seems like it looks bronze. I should find a market so that I can get 223. Okay. So I wonder if that's like this guy's son or something. Warrior arrows. Okay, anyway. Let's get what we were going to do. This is where, yeah, we go for the... Oh, it requires two. Well, I'll store up. Because that's the one I want next, because that one looks fun. I want that. Okay. Just go in and destroy the old doors on my house. Alright, let's see. I don't want to do that one yet. Let's see if we... this one's probably related to the one I'm currently on. Well, the one with the breastplate. Back up in there. Great. Textures. Okay, well that was fun. Thankfully it doesn't seem like it's been that bad compared to Unity when it came out. But...
Bayek! Al Magi! You're back!
What happened to your blacksmith shop?
Those naked Yadat soldiers. Ptolemy's captain saw me making a sword and accused me of being a rebel.
He was not wrong.
They confiscated my tools.
Ah, bastards. All of Siwa needs a blacksmith. Even me.
I cannot help you, Bayek. Not until I get my hammer and tongs back. And I have to get that ugly-ass Apep captain off my ass.
Is this captain with the tools somewhere I can find him?
At the foot of the hills west of here. Camp Chetje.
I will get those tools back. And I will take care of the captain.
Right.
Benipe said the tools are in Camp Chetje. And the cap... is behind this. He's in Camp Shek Jay as well.
So you hold down to do that. Okay, so tapping does this. Find your target. Okay. I like the eagle here. That's kind of cool. A little slow. This is an interesting mechanic. Guess those are the legendary. He's level 1. Before I do this, I wonder if there is a shop anywhere. Where I can sell stuff. No. Let's go try and get the
shop.
This place is heavily guarded.
I wonder why they want me to call Sunil. I guess. And mark the other people I see. Just hanging out there. Silver Beaner. So I'd have to go around to there. He's coming this way.
That's for my friend. Tools. That's everything. Benipe will be pleased to hear it.
The Nachter hielt an Beck.
Didn't mean to do that.
Bayek, how did it go?
Here are your tools. That captain won't ever come back here.
At last, I can reopen my shop. Many thanks.
My pleasure.
I found these weapons I had hidden from the soldiers. Please, choose one for yourself. Go ahead, choose one. They're all of equal value. That bow uses a special twine. It does not strike deep, but you can shoot very quickly.
Let's see what the options are.
It is not large, but that mace can crack a skull with the best of them. The shield is made with bronze and leather. Good protection. Some weapons bounce right off it. That spear, sharp and long. You can keep back and still hurt your enemies.
No, I don't have any spears yet, so...
That spear, sharp and long.
Thank you, my friend.
Plenty of,
come by my shop bows. Anytime, Bayek. Greetings, Seni. Be said.
Okay. Give me the unnecessary items.
I will take that off your hands.
Right. I'm assuming there will be a limit on what we can carry. Let's see, arrows.
You have a discerning eye, Bayek. Give my best to Hepzifa.
Here, Heru taught.
Okay, let's see on here. So, let's see about destroying that thing. Okay, let's see. Weaver. Quest over there. Quest up here too. Chisel level 3. What do we get here? Simply level 4 for this one. Okay. Yeah. So I'll just go for this one. So these will one ability and one, two. Okay. And who's that? What go there. I'm looking at the time. This will probably be the last quest I do.
Yeah, yeah.
Son of
a bitch.
I didn't mean to do that, but that was funny.
Is Hanek Shadow?
A solid breastplate. That will help.
Oh yeah, that's stuff. Okay.
Bayek, have you seen Benipe?
Yes. I helped him get his shop back in order.
Ah. You are getting ready, I see.
The freshwater spring in the Amanai cave.
Taking order, I guess.
I know that cave. Better look into it. Teramun. Not like him to give up.
Ah, you are getting ready.
Where is
the?
Oh,
okay.
Ha, this is more fun than tagging with the binoculars on Far Cry. There's going to be a lot of people in here. Thank you. Looks like I can come in from this way. Avoid a lot of the guards. Looks like there's a lot in that direction. Either that or climb the cliff. I'll come up from here. This is fun. It gives it a chance to tactically plan out everything. So I could come up this direction. I'm not sure that guard would see me. It's up on the roof. Came across. What is that? Okay.
Whoa.
It's a bit of a drop. If I can find any of this.
Should not be seen in this area. Hey!
Do you need to be doing that?
Let's see. So there's guards even up here.
There, you!
He's so observant.
Quickly, go! Where is Terramun? Ah, the Amun. He has died from his wounds. His family will want to bury him properly.
Okay, that should be fine at first. I need to go that way. I don't know if I want to be going through town hauling a dead body. Let's see if that triggers anything, I guess. Looks like none of them cared. It's kind of laggy though. So that's 100 meter jewelry stand.
They done to Teramun's farm.
Whoa.
A cat coming in mailing every now. Okay.
I bring sad news. Where is Issa?
She lies here, with her son and daughter.
The entire family?
Sadly, I see Teramun also paid the price for his recklessness. I warned him that his rebelliousness would bring torment and suffering.
But what happened?
They saw the soldiers coming and hid in the cellar. But the soldiers burnt the house to the ground to teach everyone a lesson.
Ah, I am sorry.
Put the body down there. They will journey to the Duat together. So many deaths in the Wahat. We cannot give them a proper burial.
It is not your rebelliousness that got you killed, Seni. It is Ptolemy's sick regime. He is a bad pharaoh.
What's over here?
He will find more than he had here.
So I'll level up here then, and then that's going to be it for tonight. So now I can have the enhanced paper though. Alright. Well, like I said, I'll end that for now. You guys have a wonderful day.